Welcome to this episode of Canna, Bridge of Spirits. The last episode, we cleansed Rufus. And next episode, we're going to continue on our journey to the Sacred Mountain. And like I said last episode, we're no longer be doing commentary while playing the game, like with gameplay. So I'll see you at the end of the video. Like if you want to like, subscribe if you want to subscribe, and whatnot. I'll see you then. Goodbye.
Oh, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help. Okay, Rufus? You're not exactly a spring chicken anymore. I'll meet you at the forge, Canna, after you clear the corruption.
Hello.
Hana and Adira harvested crystals on these cliffs.
Thank you.
tools. Just where I left them. It should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. I made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Go! Can you pick that up?
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
The relic must be close. Where does this lead?
The village heart. Energy flows from the mountain and powers in the vast network of caves beneath the farmland. Adira and I found a way to collect and focus that energy. These caves were at the core of our work.
gone. You know this in your heart. Come with me. We can honor her with the others.
Well, that will be it for this episode. Again, like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.